We believe that rivers in their natural state can provide an awful lot of protection to people who are at risk of flooding. The aim of today's conference is to bring together people from a range of backgrounds to talk about the interesting but difficult issues around natural flood risk management and how we can incorporate that into catchment management. So the sorts of things we're looking at are things which help water soak into the ground before they get to the river, things that sit in river channels that slow the flow down through river systems, and things even like trees which produce roughness in the landscape so water takes longer to get to the river channel.
We've got a pool of experts together today from the public sector, from NGOs, from community groups, and it's up to all of us to work together to think differently about flood risk, take a catchment approach to work with communities, and in each town or village or city up and down the country to design the best possible solution we can that takes into account all possible approaches.
And it's really good and useful to sort of share experiences, learnings, successes and failures.
We've had European partners who've been able to give us an international flavour of what they've been doing, which has been fascinating.
The highlight of the day for me has really been looking at re-recognising the importance of the bottom-up community approach. That was one of the best and most useful outcomes for me, and I'll be going forward and using that every day.